The Prophet ﷺ told us that when the son of Adam dies, all his good deeds are interrupted except for three things. A, sadaqatun jariyah, a continuous charity, and a beneficent knowledge, and a righteous offspring that makes dua. Your brothers in Islam Net from Norway, they are establishing a masjid and fulfilling a great portion of this hadith on your behalf. Giving da'wah is one of the best good deeds a Muslim can do. And when you do this in a place that has a necessity to it, then the reward is greater. This center, this masjid, this educational institution would act like a beacon of light, calling the Muslims in Norway back to the essence of Islam. You want to have the best return of investment? This is what you must do. You must contribute in establishing this masjid. And we know the great rewards that will not only be gained, but rather that will fill your grave after your death whenever someone prays there, whenever someone gives the shahada, whenever someone learns something beneficial of his religion and becomes a da'i and calls people to Islam. So give generously and Allah Azza wa Jal will give you even more.